I'm Robin Clevitt, and today on 101 Things to Do with a Multi-Tool, I've got a 62mm wide extreme diamond blade, and I'm going to cut into some bricks and show you exactly what it can do. A diamond blade for a multi-tool that's capable of hard bricks. Imagine what it's like in a red rubber or a yellow stock if you're putting a back box into an existing house. Check back soon.